fires caused by both the heat flash and the blast wave is sucking in ground-level winds at speeds exceeding 100 miles an hour. Within its center, the temperature is rising to 800 degrees centigrade. This is what is technically known as a firestorm.
So basically, what I was thinking of was